Hey, so what was supposed to be a 10-mile run just turned into a 14-mile run, and I'm feeling some yoga, which I was actually planning anyway. But that means for you that we're probably gonna only get through a 45, 50-minute practice because I gotta get back to just doing mom things. But as I like to say, if you're doing stuff like running or big time work, or you're not, like just got to keep the yoga in there. It's super important. So here we go. So let's start seated on our mat in seated meditation. So just crossing our legs. Letting our hands fall to our lap. Rooted to rise, right? And I love that, thinking about the fact that you have to be rooted within yourself to rise above, right? To rise to your highest form of self. You have to be rooted within yourself. Start to take a little bit more air in through the nose. Perhaps offering up an HA. Again, do that again. Exhale, HA. One more time, this time keeping the lips sealed. And on the exhale, start to just constrict the air in through the back of the nose. And exhale from the back of the throat. We call that Ujjayi Pranayama. And we'll keep that breath of victory in class as we move today. Start to blink your eyes open. Start to move your chest forward and pull your shoulders back. On the exhale, navel the spine, chin to the chest. Do that again. Chest presses forward. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. And on the exhale, round. Do that one more time. Big inhale back. And long exhale. When you come back to center, inhale, V the arms at the top. On the exhale, take your left hand behind you. Take the right hand to the outside of the knee. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, take the right hand behind you. Take the left hand. Add a little twist. Do that again a few times. Big inhale. Exhale, twist. Good, one more time. Exhale, twist over the right shoulder. Good, as you come back to center, keep your arms lifted. Start to tap your toes to the ground. Pull your low belly and squeeze your knees together. Draw your shoulders down, and then press your palms back. And so you're really starting to feel the core engage right here. Yeah, we're going to move into different variations of bowl. Yeah, so just barely toe tips on the ground. Really press your chest toward your thighs. Push your palms back behind you. Eight. Awesome. Just hold here for seven. Low belly is really working to the back body. Lifting out of your hips. Turn out of the music just a little bit. For four. For three. For two. Keep holding. Just let the right shin come parallel to the mat. Left toe is down, knees are still squeezing together. Still pressing your heart over your kneecaps. Still pressing your palms back behind you for three breaths. Awesome, for two. And then just let the right toe come down, lift the left shin to the table. Remember, you're not dropping the chest, you're lifting it up and over your thighs. Keep your palms pressed back behind you for three breaths. Keep your knees squeezing together for two. And then let your toes meet one another. Keep pressing your palms back, just balancing on your sits bones for three, for two. And on the exhale, keep your arms by your ears and move into low blow. So low back is on the mat. Arms are alongside the ears as you banana the spine. Keep your toes lifted. Keep your low back pressing down for four breaths. In and out. Squeezing your inner thighs, pressing the inward towards one another for two. Beautiful. On the next inhale, come back up to boat pose. This time reaching your fingertips towards your toes. Cross your shins. Take your hands down. Move straight into plank pose. Spread your fingertips wide. Press the back of the knees up. Press the heels forward. Awesome. 8 breaths right here. We're just holding. Isometric holding. Building that strength. Awesome. For 6 more breaths, we're going to take forearm plank on our forearms. We're making a loud number 11 with the arms. And 3. And 2. Take your hands down. Take your elbows down. Keep the back of the knees long. Keep the hips in line with the shoulders and the heels. Yeah. Suck the low belly. Don't let your hips die down too much, but don't let them pike up too much either. Momentarily, we're going to take dolphin pose. In 4 breaths, just holding. Press down, right? Root to rise. For 3 breaths. Just building the heat before we move. For 2. And then walk your toes right to your elbows. Press your heels down. Hips go up, but press into the pads of the fingertips and the forearms to slide your nose all the way back to your toes, creating length down at the back of your legs, but strengthening into your shoulders. 3 breaths right here. Good. For 2, keep holding this. Press your left toe down. Lift your right toe high into 3-legged dolphin. Right here for 4. Of course, you can pop up to a forearm plank. For 3. For 2. And then lift your left leg up on 1. Switch. Press your hands down, nose to toes. Good. Strengthen the shoulder girdle. And if you want to, a few breaths, you can pop up. So I'm really worried about overshooting into that seat. For 4. For 3. For 2. Walk your toes back. Forearm plank. You have 8 breaths. This is it, y'all. Your core should be on fire. Down dog in 4. In 3. In 2. Walk onto your hands. Take a big inhale breath. Good. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Find some movement here. Bending the knees right and left. Right and left. And then just hold. Spreading through the fingertips. Drop your nose all the way to your toe. Hips go high, heels go low. Just stretching every part of your body right here. 3 breaths. Good. For 2. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, step or float right between the thumbs. Inhale, take your hands to your shins. Lift and lengthen halfway. On the exhale, chest to thighs, forward fold. Press down, rise up, big breath to the top. On the exhale, cross the thumbs, and then up and over to the right. Hold there for 3 breaths. Let your right hand pull the left deeper. Awesome, for 2. And then inhale, come back to center. Let your hips press to the right as your arms lean to the left. Left thumb pulling your right, stretching down the entire right side body for 4 breaths. For 3, for 2, and then inhale, come back to center. Press your hips forward, lean your chest back, look back to the cross of your thumbs, squeezing your shoulder blades, reaching air between your fingertips. Take one more big inhale breath. Follow your eyes to your thumbs, forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Hold here, press the weight into your toes, lift the heels. I'm trying to build the heat. Holding these poses just for more time than you want to. On the exhale, plant your hands down. Take high push-up. Take another inhale breath and move the heels forward. 4 breaths right here. Don't worry, we'll go faster. 3. 2. Exhale, chaturanga. Elbows go by the ribs. Chin goes forward. Back to knees look up. For 4. For 3. For 2, and then press into the tops of the feet. Inhale, press and lift the knees, lift the chest, and lift the chin. Look right past the tip of your nose. 3 breaths, right here, press down, look back more, lift the thighs. Drop your shoulders, press down away from the ears. For 2, and as slow as you, Ilya, as you can, ground your chin to your chest, lift your belly button, press into the tops of the feet and ground. And then flip over your toes, downward facing dog. Good. Just building heat in the body. Every breath from this point on will be a vinyasa. Inhale, lift your heels.
On the exhale, step or float right in between your thumbs. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, soften forward fold.
Press down, rise up.
Big breath, hook the thumbs at the top. Exhale, side body bend to the right. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, lean up and over to the left. Inhale, hips go forward, chest goes up. Exhale, palms go from heart center, forward fold. Inhale, hands to the shins or outside the toes. Exhale, step or float back, roll push-ups. You can always do this on your knees if you need to. Inhale, pulling through, upward facing dog.
Chin to chest, downward facing dog.
Beautiful, high plank. This time add four thrusters. Step to the outside of the feet and lift the palms up. Beautiful, these do not have to be fast. I want them to open up the hips. Awesome, for two. Hips go low, palms reach high. Beautiful, take one more. Inhale, and then hold downward facing dog. Three breaths right there. Good. For two. When you're ready, inhale, lift the heels. On the exhale, step up low, right between the thumbs. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, chest to thighs, forward fold. Press down, rise all the way up, thumbs hook. Exhale, lean yourself to the right. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, deep sway over to the left. Hips go forward. Again, trying to find a deeper back bend as you open up the spine. Hands through heart center as you forward fold. Inhale, really erect the spine, back the knees and the elbows. On the exhale, plant the hands, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through to upward facing dog. Remember, roll the spine through, downward facing dog. Five thrusters this time. Jump forward, hips go low to malasana, jump back. Good, you can pick them up here. Three more. For two. Beautiful. Last one. Jump forward, jump back and hold. Awesome. Heels down, hips up, nose goes to the toes. Take one more strong exhale. Inhale, elevate the heels, look forward. Exhale, right between the thumbs. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Two more times, we'll flow through that forward fold. Press down, big sweep of air in. Exhale, lean as far as you can to the right. Coming back to center line. Exhale, come up and over to the left. Drive the hips forward, lift the chest high. And on the exhale, hands through heart center, forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, strengthen, head a little push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Six thrusters this time. Let's make them even quicker. Lift up, drop the hips, and jump back. Your hips are open to it. That was two. Jump forward, that's three. Jump forward, remember you can always step these forward. That was four. For five, awesome. For six, jump back and hold downward facing dog. You have one more flow. Three breaths right here. And two. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, step or float. Right to your thumbs. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. One more time. Root to rise. Cross the thumbs. Side body slide. Inhale, come back to your center. Exhale, lean to the left. Hips thrust forward. Chest goes up. Exhale, hands to heart. Forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Here we go, low to the ground, chaturanga. Inhale, forward through to upward facing dog. Chin, chest, downward facing dog. Seven times, you'll lift the heels. Jump forward and back. Don't forget about the depth in the hips, right? For six. For five. For four. For three. We're gonna hold in this deep malasana in two. Awesome. Jump forward and hold, one. Lift your arms by your ears, hips go low. Yeah, let it burn, let it burn. Hips go low, chest goes high, palms press back. Eight breaths right here. For seven. For six. Press the knees back, don't let them bow in. For four. For three. Good, for two. And then take your hands down, and then forward fold, toes come in. Grab at opposing elbows. Ragdoll right here. Good. From here, sink your hips low. to a king's chair. Your knee toes are a little bit wider than the heels. Your heels are wider than the hips. Squeeze your palms together. We're gonna go into a little cardio burst right here. Just enough to get our heart rates up. Good, so sit low. I want your thighs to start to really burn right here. Palms squeezing together. Good. Right here, a little pulse. Down, 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 down. If you wanna know who's singing this song, it's Shaggy. Like, what the hell happened to him? You got it. For 8, 7, 6. I'm gonna face you momentarily for 4. You keep pulsing out. Here you are. 2. Start to take it right and left, right and left. Down, down, down. I want your butt to start to be on fire. We're taking it low, side to side. Side to side. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Right knee comes in. 4, 3, 2. On 1, you're gonna reach. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. I want you to take your hand into your right pocket. You can add a jump if you want to. Sometimes it's more hard controlling the movement. So if I asked you to stop anywhere in this movement, you could squeeze, squeeze. We're not done yet. You actually have 30 more seconds right here. Oh yeah, it's gonna be long. You should feel your heart rate beating up. 20 seconds, tap, 15, ooh, 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, right into your pocket, 4, 3, 2, beautiful, as you come up on 1, take your right, stop, twist over your right shoulder, take your right arm back, swing your left fingertips forward, if you want to, with your left hand, grab the knee, or you can grab the outside edge of the foot and kick that foot forward into dancing Shiva. Good. Give a 9 breath hold. For 8, press down. Press into your hand or into your knee. Good. 4 more breaths. For 3, we're going lower. 2. On 1, with control. Step your right foot wide. Down, down, up, right here. Down, 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 down. Down, add some movement, side to side, side to side. Good, have a little fun with it. A little dance right here, get lower. 8, 7, lower, 6, 5, yeah, you got it. 4, 3, 2, awesome. On 1, reach over your shoulder, here you go. It's in and out, beautiful, in. Out, in, out. Put it in your left pocket. Squeeze your knee right to your chest. Remember, we're here for longer than you want to be, and that's about 30 seconds. In, out. Right into your pocket. You got it. Inhale. You're going right to the end of the song. Remember, you can be at the top of the mat. I'm just facing you. In, out. Good. 15. Ooh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold your knee up on 1. Find the balance. Take your right hand forward. Take your left arm back. You can stay here. Or take your hand to the outside of your knee. Or grab the outside of your foot and kick that foot forward. Reach your left fingertips back behind you. Straighten through the right leg. Press your foot into your top hand for 4. I'm all over the place. If you fall out, you're right back in. For 3. For 2. Beautiful. On the exhale. Get low, get low, get low, get low. Let's go. Down, 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 down. Low, 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 low. Now hold. Reach back, 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 back. 4. 3. 2. Awesome. Hips down. Ease back, back, down. Ease back, back. As you do this, start to lift your right heel up. Now, hips back, back. Hips back, back. Lower. Back, back for 4. Back, back for 3. Back, back for 2. Back, back. Right heel down. Left heel. Back, back. Hips down. Hips back, back for 4. Back, back for 3. Back, back for 2. Back, back. Hold both heels up. Down. Back, back. Down. This is for the finale. Last 8. For 7. For 6. For five, heels higher, hips lower. Knees back for four, back three, back two, back and just hold. You're at the top of your mat, hold. Heels are high, hips are low, arms start to fly. Eight, seven, six, five, for four, three, two, amazing job, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, strengthen, let's lower and explode. High low push up, chaturanga. Inhale, pointing through, upward facing dog, hold that. Press your hands down, lift your hips high, stretch your hip flexors, stretch your spine as you look up and back behind you. Now chin to chest, downward facing dog, our sun salutation B. Inhale your right toe high. On the exhale, bend and step the leg. If you want to, you can keep this. We started with a little bit of this yesterday in yoga sculpt. If you want to go deeper, taking your right foot to the ground for flip dog. If you want to go deeper, taking your right hip to the ground. Whoa, that's slippery. For four butts right here. Awesome. For three. For two. And then flipping all the way back on one. Inhale your right toe high. On your exhale, take your knee to your right elbow and hold. Press your left heel forward. Pull your low belly in. Make that connection and then see how high you can get that right knee on your tricep for three. For two. Inhale your right toe nice and high. On the exhale, step it forward right between your thumbs. Seal your back heel down. Bend into your right knee till your shin is perpendicular to the ground. And then lift your arms. Stretch long through the back of the left knee. Anchor into your left heel. And then lift your arms up. Three breaths right there. Good. For two more breaths. That's just your inhale. Exhale, super simple. Wind it to warrior two. Arms go east and west. And then right knee goes forward and towards the right pinky toe. Three breaths right there. Good. We're going to take reverse warrior in two breaths. And on the inhale, keeping this flat thigh, reach your right arm to the sky and stretch the right side body. Arms can be up and down. Yeah. Can even tuck your left hand behind your hip and reach for the right inner thigh. Three breaths right here. Awesome for two. On your exhale, take your right hand down in front of your toes. And on your inhale, come into a half moon pose. So balancing on the four corners of your right foot, lift your left arm and the blade of your left foot higher. Three breaths right here. I can tell I'm not in the frame, that's okay. Awesome, for two more breaths. That's your inhale breath. On your exhale breath, it's curtsy squat. Take your ankle behind your ankle, squeeze your palms together, let your top heel go to your top seat, and then drop your top seat to your bottom heel. Beautiful, three breaths right there. That's your exhale breath for two. Take your right hand to the inside edge of your left foot. Inhale is Revolve Dancer's Pose. Kick that foot into the hand. Let your right shoulder soften back to your kick as you lean forward. Three breaths like this. Good, for two. And on the exhale, unwind into standing splits. Hands go down, nose goes to toes. Left leg goes high. Little handstand hops if you want to. And then come up, switch your legs. Chaturanga, of course, you can just step back as well. Inhale, forward through the upward facing dog. Exhale, chin to chest, downward facing dog. Let's move to the other side. Inhale, your left toe high. Exhale, bend and step the leg. Remember, you're still anchoring through the right heel. You're lifting the active edge of your left knee. If you want to, you can take your left foot into the ground for a flip dog. If you want to, you can come into full wheel. Three breaths right here. Good. Variations for everyone. For two. From here, unwind. Inhale your left toe nice and high. On your exhale, take your left knee to your left elbow and hold that one-legged plank. Hands down, back of the right knee up, chin up. Three breaths right here. Good. For two. Inhale your left toe way high to the sky. On the exhale, step forward right between your thumbs. Ground the back heel. Make a parallel thigh to the ground as you lift your arms into Garbhajasana 1. Straighten through the back knee to draw the hips closer to the left heel. Look up on your inhale breath with a slight back bend. On your exhale, widen the foot. Press the arms wide to warrior 2. Looking over your middle finger at the top. Bending your knees deeper, challenging the stretch and the strength balance. Keeping that depth. Inhale, reach your left arm high.
bend deeper on the front knee. Of course, you can take that right hand behind you, reaching for the left inner thigh crease as well. That's all on your inhale breath. On your exhale breath, take your left hand just down in front of your toes. Inhale, press into a half moon. So your fingertips are down on the left side and your entire right side body lifts. Press down, flex your toes, your nose. With the blade of the right foot higher, lift your eyes higher. That's all on your inhale breath. On your exhale, it's curtsy squat, ankle behind ankle. Start to lift your chin, squeeze your palms together. Pull your low belly in, three breaths right there. Good. For two more breaths. That's your exhale breath. On the inhale, it's standing splits. So left toe is down, nose goes to that toe. Maybe finding a balance, maybe finding little handstand hops. So switch kick, chaturanga. Inhale, front and through to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Breathe there. Four breaths right here. Good. For three. We'll take that one breath, one movement, and two. Inhale, lift your heels. On the exhale, step or float right between the thumbs. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, chest to thighs, forward fold. Hips go low, knees stay together this time. Inhale, the palms reach back. On the exhale, straight to a forward fold. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, one breath, one movement, vinyasa, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale, chin to chest, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right toe high. Exhale, bend and stack, perhaps a quick flip. Inhale, right toe lifts high. Exhale, right knee comes to right elbow as you move the body weight forward. Inhale, toe goes up. Exhale, big step forward, drop the back heel. Sending deep in the legs, lift the arms. Exhale, press wide to warrior two. Inhale, the right palm comes up and back behind you. On the exhale, just the right hand steps down. Inhale, the left side body flares tall. On the exhale, curtsy, squat, squeeze your palms together. On the inhale, grab your ankle from the inside. Ooh, I skipped this on the last side. Revolve dancer's pose. On the exhale, it's standing splits. On the inhale, maybe a little handstand hop. Exhale, low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, your left toe high. Exhale, bend and step, maybe flip. Inhale, toe to sky. Exhale, knee to left elbow, using this as your cardio primer. Inhale, left toe high. Exhale, step forward, drop the heel, lift the arms, inhale. On the exhale, then don't need that much training to widen to warrior two. Bending deep, inhale, reverse warrior. On the exhale, take your left hand down. Inhale, your right side body tall. On the exhale, curtsy squat, top of your mat. Take your left hand to your right ankle. Inhale, revolve dancers as you kick and breathe into it. On the exhale, it's standing splits. On the inhale, low handstand hop. Exhale, low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Exhale, chin to chest, downward facing dog. Your heart rate and your breath rate should be picking up, but still controlling it in through your nose and out of your nose. Inhale, lift the heels. Exhale, step or float to the top. Inhale, lift and lengthen. Exhale, chest to thighs, forward fold. Bend your knees, hips low. High five the back wall. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lift and lengthen halfway. Exhale, strengthen low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right toe high. Bend and stack, maybe flip. Inhale, three-legged down doggy kick. Right knee, right elbow, lean the body weight forward. Inhale, toe goes high. Exhale, big step forward. Be lyrical in your warrior one stance. Then press down and rise up. Exhale, then one widened step to warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. On the exhale, just the right hand in front of the toes. Balance as you lift on the inhale for half moon. On your exhale, it's curtsy squat. On your inhale, right hand to left ankle. Lift and breathe. Exhale, two standing splits. Inhale, a little handstand hop. Exhale, low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through to upward facing dog. Chin to chest, downward facing dog. Inhale, your left toe high. Bend and step, there's the flip. Inhale, toe to sky. Left knee, left elbow, lean forward. Inhale, toe lifts. Step forward, drop the back heel.
Inhale, your arms go up. Exhale, press wide, get deep to warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. On the exhale, just plant your left hand down. Inhale, your entire right side body tall. On the exhale, curtsy, squat, palms pressed together. Inhale, ankle, hand to ankle. Lift into revolve dancers. On the exhale, hands down to standing splits. Maybe a little handstand. Hop and chaturanga when you're ready. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Good. Three breaths right there. Just checking the time. Sorry, guys. Awesome. Two more breaths. On the next inhale, lift the heels. On the exhale, step our foot to a seated position. Take your hands to your knees. Rock back up to your spine. Take your hands behind your head. Beautiful. Take it up an inch, down an inch. Lift, lower, up and down. Lift and lower. Now, right leg out. Left leg out. Let me find the beat right here. Right, left leg. Right leg. Up and lift. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5. For four, now listen. 3, 2. Hold your right leg long. Just draw a line up and down your right leg with your left leg. Awesome. Beautiful. Lift your chest higher. Up and down. 8, 7. Low back does not leave the mat. Shoulder blades stay off your mat. 4, 3, 2. Left leg goes long, right leg does the same thing. 8, 7. Press your head into your hands. Low back floats into the mat, not away from it. Shoulder blades lift higher. For 3, 2. Beautiful. Bring your leg back. Beautiful. Take it up and switch. Sorry, tabletop. Up and switch. 8, 7, 6. Your core should be on fire right now. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Hold both legs out and then cross the shin. Rock and roll directly into plank pose. Your hands go down. Low belly pulls in. I want you to feel the burn from those abdominals. Coming right into plank. Drop the hips. Lift the chin out. 4 breaths. We're taking 4 in plank. 3, 2. Awesome. Forearm plank. Drop onto your forearms. Keep a flat spine. Beautiful. 4 breaths to dolphin. 3, 2. And then walk the heels forward. Walk the heels forward. I'm going to skip this one. Good. Heels down. Hips up. Heels all the way to your toes. You got 8 in your own rescue mission right now. When you're ready, lift your right toe up and hold. Good. Opportunity for a forearm balance. For 3 breaths. For 2. Good. Switch your legs. Left leg high and breathe. You can stay here. Another opportunity for a forearm balance. For 4. For 3. For 2. And then back to dolphin. Lock your toes back. Forearm plank. Without alternating the elbows, press into both fingertips. Lifting both elbows simultaneously. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. 3 breaths right there. Learning our third and final flow. And 2 more breaths. Good. Inhale your right toe nice and high. On the exhale, take the right foot outside of the right hand for lizard lunge. Hold there for a moment. So your heel lifts up above the toes. This presses your body weight forward. The inhale breath will finish with your left right fingertips lifting for dragonfly twist. Press the left hand down and to the left. Press the knuckles back behind you. 3 breaths right here. It's your inhale. Awesome. For 2 more breaths. On your exhale, drop the back heels down. Warrior two is the windmill open. Right knee presses forward into the right pinky toe. Spread through the fingertips. Drop the shoulders. Find your breath. Good. That's your exhale breath. On your inhale, sky archer. So take the left hand to the right wrist. Reach up and back to the right. On the exhale, take Trikonasana, triangle pose. Take your right hand down. Reach your left fingertips up. So both legs are straight. Remember, you can come as high as you want to on that right shin, or you can take your fingertips outside of the knee toes.
three, but press your right hip forward, pull your left hip back. Awesome, for two breaths. So that was your exhale breath. On your inhale breath, we're coming into Turbo Warrior.
So lifting the back heel, hovering the back knee, lifting the arms right by your ears, really challenging the front and back thighs.
Awesome,
amazing job. Just checking my time. Good. For two more breaths. That was on your inhale breath. On your exhale, you did this before. Take the right hand to the outside of the left knee. Balance into Dancing Shiva as you move your eyes over your left shoulder. Of course, you can grab your hand to your knee or your foot as well. Three breaths. Are you going to do yoga with me? For two more breaths. That's your inhale breath. That's your exhale breath. On your inhale breath, it's five planet stars. Arms go east and west. On your, tops to the room. On the exhale. I love when my kids come in, I completely lose my focus. Squeeze your palms together, double knee lunge, get nice and low right here. Three breaths right here. Good, for two. That's your exhale. On the inhale, come back to five-pointed star. And then on your exhale breath, as the toes come in, wide-legged forward fold. Take your hands behind your heels, key fingers to the toes, and bring the weight into the pads of your feet, lifting your heels, letting your elbows wide. Three breaths. Doing amazing. For two more breaths. So that's your exhale breath. On your next inhale breath, it's regular, so extended back leg, crescent warrior. So your back heel is high, your arms fly, your back knee is super lifted, your back heel is super forward. That's your inhale breath. On your exhale, take your right elbow, take your left thigh, current twist over your left shoulder. So lifting your belly away from your thigh. Hold for three breaths right here. Lifting, right? Looking back behind you. Of course, you can open the arms or take a full bind if you want to. Awesome. For two more breaths. That's all on your exhale breath. Now, remember the first flow, we did half moon. Now, we're going to be doing revolved half moon. So, take the right hand down and lift your right leg and your left arm. So you're in a slight twist, working on opening the left hip with the right heel higher, reach the left fingertips up as your eyes go to your top thumb. Three breaths right there. Good, that's your inhale. For two more breaths. Beautiful. On your exhale, bring your right knee all the way into your chest for one-legged Tadasana. You're facing the back of the room. Knees goes to the chest. That's on your exhale breath. I screwed that up. Let's say that's on your exhale breath. On your inhale breath, take your hand to your knee or your foot, open your leg or knee to the right, move your eyes to the left for a Tita Hasta Padavistasana. Three breaths right there. We're moving into Garudasana Eagle breath, eagle in two. So that was your inhale. On your exhale, take your right leg, hook it over your left, take your right arm, hook it underneath you. Awesome. Three breaths right here. Good. For two more breaths. That was on your exhale breath. On your inhale breath, step the hands back behind, step the right foot back behind you and your hands down and lift the left fingertips up. So it's an infinity flow. No chaturangas in between today. Press your right hand down to the right. Lift your left rib cage up a little bit more. On your exhale, ground the back heel. Keep that deep front knee bend as you move into warrior two. You're facing the back of your mat now. I think when I'm doing this stuff, I might need to start facing you. So maybe it's less confusing. I'll figure this out. Let me know what you think. Three breaths right here. Awesome, that was our exhale. On our next inhale, take your right hand to your left wrist. Reach up and back to the right for Sky Archer. Lengthen the left side body, squeeze the right side body. And in your exhale breath, it's Trikonasana Triangle. Take the left hand down, keep the right fingertips up, and then press your left hip forward as you pull the right hip back. Pull your knuckles back behind you. That's all on your exhale breath. Three breaths right there. Good, good for two more breaths. On your inhale, you're gonna float the right knee down, and hover the right heel high. Arms fly for Turbo Warrior, challenging your legs. Suck your low belly in, scoop your pelvis underneath you, and press your palms back.
That's in your inhale breath. Three breaths right there. Good, you're doing amazing. For two more breaths. Take your left hand to your right knee or your foot, it's dancing Shiva on the exhale. So your hand comes behind you. Of course, you can take your hand to your foot as well. Remember later on, we're gonna do this one breath, one movement. It'll be faster and less excruciating. Right now, you're learning the flow. That's your exhale breath. And you're also challenging your persistence, right? Your determination. That's your exhale. On your inhale, step back, five-pointed star. On your exhale, get nice and low. Double lunge, Buddha squat. Squeeze your palms together. Push your knees back behind you. Drop your tailbone down. Three breaths right there. Good. For two more breaths. On your inhale, we press up to five-pointed star. This time the toes come in. Press your chest forward, lean your arms wide, and begin to forward fold over your legs. Hands to heels, knees, fingers to big toes, or wherever you can grab as you begin to pull and tilt the weight into the forefoot, away from the heels. Drop your head, but lift and spread your tail. Spread your butt cheeks. I know that sounds weird, but that will help you get more rotation in the hips. That's your exhale breath. Moving over our right shoulder, it's regular crescent warrior. So the arms come up, the back heel lifts, long. So try to really press the back of the right knee up. This sends the weight into the front. And then press your palms up, lift your chest up. That's all on your inhale breath. On your exhale, take your left elbow across your right thigh for a prayer twist. Lift up and back behind you. Again, of course, the back knee is lifted, and of course, your arm variations can come into play here. You have three breaths. Looking over your right shoulder. Awesome. Stay strong, stay long for two more breaths. And then take your left hand down. On in your inhale breath, the left heel, the right fingertips float, the eyes lift up, press down to lift. Awesome. Three right here. So good for two more breaths. That's your inhale. On your exhale, just bring your knee into your chest like a reverse crunch. And then take your left hand to your foot or your toe. And on the inhale, leg goes left, eyes go right. Three breaths right here. You're almost there. Awesome. For two. And then take your left leg over, your left arm under for Eagle Garudasana pose. Let the elbows go up as the hips go down. Press your pinky fingers away from your nose. This all on your exhale breath. Three breaths, just a hold right there. Good. For two breaths. Remember, we're stepping right back into our low lizard. So step the left foot back, take the hands down. Here we go. On the inhale breath, lift the right fingertips high. On the exhale, seal the back heel to warrior two. Inhale, sky archer, left hand, right wrist. On the exhale, right hand down, Trikonasana, triangle pose. Whoa! On the inhale breath, hover the back knee, lift the arms. I lost my train of thought, guys. You're like, I know it, Dana. You can't even tell me. Hold. Awesome. That's your inhale breath. Exhale breath. Right hand, left knee. Dancing Shiva. Got it. Inhale, five-pointed star. On the exhale, big Buddha squat. Inhale, come up again, but the toes come in. Exhale, wide-legged forward fold. Moving over our left shoulder. Inhale, come up to regular crescent lunge. On your exhale, right elbow, left thigh for a prayer twist. On the inhale, right hand down, right heel left, arms up. And on the exhale breath, bring your knee all the way to your chest as you lift your arms. On the inhale, knee or foot goes to the right. On your exhale, right leg over, right arm under for eagle wrap. On your inhale, step the foot back. Inhale, left arm lifts. On your exhale, right heel down, warrior two. Inhale, sky archer, right hand to left wrist. On the exhale, left hand down, right fingertips lift. That's on your exhale breath. I'm missing something. Oh, yeah. On the inhale breath, I think I would remember the first time. Turbo crescent. On your exhale, left hand to right knee. Move over your right shoulder. Inhale, five-pointed star. On the exhale, big Buddha squat. Toes come in, arms come back out. Exhale, forward fold. Moving over your right shoulder, right toe goes forward, left leg goes long. On your exhale breath, take your left elbow,
cross the right thigh for a prayer twist. That's your exhale. On the next inhale, left hand down, left heel and right arm high. And on your exhale, it's that reverse crunch all the way to your chest. On your inhale, left leg or knee goes to the left, eyes go right. On your exhale, left leg over, left arm under for eagle. We'll do that one more time, right and left. From here, step the hands down, inhale the right fingertips high. On your exhale, drop the back heel, warrior two. Inhale, sky archer, left hand, right wrist. On the exhale, Trikonasana triangle pose, right hand down, left arm lifts. That's on your exhale breath. On your inhale, it's turbo warrior, left knee hovers. On your exhale, take your right hand outside of your knee or your foot, look over your left. Inhale, five-pointed star. Exhale, get nice and deep. Bring the toes in as you come back up. Exhale, forward fold. Move over your left shoulder. Inhale, let your arms frame your face. On your exhale, right elbow across the left thigh for a prayer twist. Right hand down, inhale your right heel and your left fingertips up. On your exhale, it's that balance, reverse crunch as your knee comes right into your chest. Take your hand to your knee or your right foot as you open the leg to the right. On your exhale, take your right leg, whoa, over. Take your right arm, whoa, under for eagle. Last side, take your hands down, take your foot back behind you. Inhale your left fingertips up. Exhale, step into warrior two. Inhale, sky archer, right hand, left wrist. On the exhale, left hand down, Trikonasana triangle pose. Inhale, your back knee hovers, your arms lift. On your exhale, take your left hand to your right knee, move over your right shoulder. Inhale, five-pointed star. Exhale, double lunge in the legs. Toes come in. Exhale, wide forward fold. Move over your right shoulder. Inhale, your arms come right by your ears. On your exhale, take your left elbow across your right thigh for a prayer twist. Keeping that twist, just take the left hand down, the left leg and the right arm lift. On your exhale, that's on your inhale breath. On your exhale breath, reverse crunch as your knee comes right to your chest. On your inhale, mirror foot goes left, eyes go right. On your exhale, left leg over, left arm under to eagle pose. This time as you step back, hands go down, both legs up behind you, high to low push-up, chaturanga. Inhale, forward and through, upward facing dog. Exhale, chin to chest, downward facing dog. Doing a quick little brief push-up cardio. Three, two, jump forward and back. Good, good, this is it guys. Forward and back thrusters, come on. We don't have that much longer. You actually have 3 more minutes, okay? So thrusters, forward and back. For the end of the song, you have 4, you have 3, you have 2. Awesome. And then on 1, jump forward and hold. Hips go low. Take your hands to heart, Malasana. Just breathe right here. 3 breaths. For 2 more breaths. And then lift your thighs just parallel to the ground below you. Like really challenge yourself. You're not here long. So lift your elbows off the knees, but press your knees even wider. Put the weight into the blades of both feet and the balls of both feet. Good. And then lift your arms forward to your spine. It's almost flat, slightly lifted. 4 breaths. For 3. For 2, now lift the chest with your thighs, parallel to the mat. Last 8, last 7, last 6, last 5, there's 4, 3, 2, drop your hips, cross your shins, begin thoracic circles off and over to the right, create some jaw today. God, I really want to keep going, but I can't. And then swim up and over to the right. Good. And then squeezing the feet together, pull your heels into your seat. I think I did this the other day. And on your exhale, walk your hands out for cobbler's pose.
more breaths right here. Just do it. Cross your shins, press your hands down, press your knees down, and lift your hips up for a hip flexor stretch. And then soften the hips down, take the hands to the sides, and finishing how we started. Just the seated meditation. Just your moment. Just maybe revisiting, just for a moment, where this first brought you at the beginning of practice today. What space have you created now for the last 50 minutes of practice? Because that's what we are ultimately seeking, is freedom, right? The space in our lives. Not just now, but always. Free to just be you, unapologetically you. Lift your arms. Exhale, take your left hand behind you and pull those twists all over your reach. Left shoulder. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, little twist over right. And then inhale as you reach the top. Bring your hands to heart center. Honoring your practice, honoring getting to your mats. I know that is half the battle, especially now. You're doing it, and I appreciate you for joining me. I feel your energy. I miss your face, but I feel your energy. I hope you're doing well. Namaste. I wanted to keep going, but I have to go. We're gonna call that 55 minutes, because that was 53 minutes. I miss you guys. Hopefully you got a little sweat on. I did. And take care. I'll see you soon.